Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Thank you. Thank you. Captain!
Crane, it's Tobias. I've got a new workshop set up here in Old Town, and I've made massive progress on my machete. You've got to see it. You've just got to. So come and visit me, okay? Thank you.
won't find better stuff anywhere else. You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
Wonderful. I promise to abuse this seal to the fullest extent of my corruption, which is considerable.
Tell me about the supply cache.
It was a necessary precaution. Old Town supports a very wealthy class of citizens. They knew the slum districts would exhaust their meager supplies, and that the wretched poor would then invade us, like a wave of locusts.
So you locked it up?
The bunker is under the town hall. I can monitor your progress on the city services band. Radio me if you need some paperwork from the office of the mayor. I'll be generating reams of it.
Thank you. Help me out, please! Oh, yeah.
Babbitt, are you listening?
Oh, if you're in the town hall, could you fetch me some stationery from the city council president's chambers?
Where's the pass card to enter the bunker?
Ah, the pass card, of course. Due to a series of tragic events, the chain of custody of that card has frequently changed. But I believe it finally landed in the capable hands of Police Captain Halim. That's who you need to get it from.
Thank you, Captain Halim.
By order of the mayor, the entire contents of this bunker now belongs to me. Get away from it, thief!
Isan, this is Crane. I'm in a supply bunker under the town hall. I think we hit the jackpot.
That's great news, Crane. Thank you. Did you actually get Tapit to help you?
Yeah, but I had to kill him in the end.
I totally understand.
some new gear?
Are you Crane? Because you look like him.
Yeah, I'm Crane. Hey, what are you doing here? Are you all alone?
My dad passed away a couple of days ago, but he taught me how to survive. Listen, mister. Dad left a stash for Crane. If you really are him, and you can prove it, I'll give it to you.
Okay, well, how can I prove I am who I say I am?
Go outside and show me how quick you are. My dad said the real Crane was faster than anybody. So try to be real quick, mister.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Think we had a prayer until you turned up. You showed them. Take it as a token of gratitude. New gear.
Survival of the fittest out here. Wish I felt fitter. Who's there? We've got company!
Fire! Fire! Ah!
stop him before he runs again.
Thank you.
The Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Horan. And soon they'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that lie into the truth. I gotta help the Embers get a message.
Speaking. Remember, if you cannot reach the tower in time, get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
You were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus. Zach.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
Wait, so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now. Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Thank you. Okay, I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
All right, second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there! Get to safety!
No, I can hold him off! You've got to finish the job! I'm not going anywhere until this is done!
Good.
Is that a child crying? Fuck, what is this? Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael! Shit. Okay, I hope you're all right, Michael. I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about. Jade?
Crane!
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches!
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the Ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Jade! Jade! Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. But there's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.